in a war
if
state.
If Barack Obama had been on the record 2 or 3 years ago saying, and Mitt Romney was the president at the time, and had said, I do not believe it is worth spending this kind of money going after one guy. Are you telling me, with a straight face, again, that Mitt Romney wouldn't have capitalized on that if he had then taken out Osama bin Laden? He wouldn't have reminded his number one challenger that he said he wouldn't have spent the money?
Yeah, well, first of all, your characterization of what Mitt Romney said, I think, is off.
No, it's not.
Of course it is.
No, it's not.
What, Mitt Romney was talking about fighting the war on terror in the context of fighting one, coming after one man. Mm. He never said, if I have the opportunity, you know, he wasn't spending all of this money. That's not what Barack Obama did when he got Osama bin Laden. It was a pretty cheap operation. No problem with
How
that.
How much
I
did it cost?
It didn't cost
What's
tens
your
and
idea
tens
of cheap?
Are we really going to do this sort of
yes.
high school debating tactic crap?
I'm curious what you think of what
I don't know. I would put it at, I don't know, $50 million, $40 million.
Wow, and that's cheap in the Republican world?
That's cheap in comparison to what the cost of the war on terror is.
No wonder the country got into the mess it did.
I suppose that that's supposed to be a really telling point. I'm not quite sure how
not
it
really.
Is.
I'm just saying the Republican administration obviously led to a huge financial collapse. You wouldn't dispute that.
Here yeah, we have I would, and I would also say really? That Barack Obama has spent much more money than the Republicans
would
did.
Would you dispute that after 8 years of Republican administration, the country went into a huge economic collapse?
No, but that's a timeline question.
Right.
Yeah, it came afterwards,
do you
yes.
think, given we're talking about ideology, as you put it,
uh-huh.
do you think the ideology that $50 million is cheap? I don't know what it costs the mission, actually, but $50 million is cheap. Is part of the problem here?
I think the debate tactic of getting of sort of standing on a soapbox and waxing poetic about how much I think this operation cost is cheap. That said,
but you're criticizing the cliched ideology of the liberals here,
uh-huh.
and I'm playing devil's advocate. I'm not saying you're wrong,
uh-huh.
but I'm saying when it comes to cheap ideology, chucking out statements like $50 million is cheap.
Well, I didn't chuck it out. You pried it out of me. You begged me
well,
for an answer.
That's good journalism, isn't it?
It may be, you know.
Isn't that the point of an interview about
I had
this
no,
kind of issue?
No, but you're cross-examining me. You're not, you know, interviewing.